ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Corpse is for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, this lorry coming up the hill. Just say when.
Move. It's attached to the crash helicopter.
village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn. Fall back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now.
Fall back! Fall back!
Soap, the javelin's in the barn! Move, move!
got 2 minutes, over.
Heard you guys needed a ride out of here. Get on board!
Move, move, move!
Let's go, let's go!
All right, we're all aboard! Go, go!
Okay, we're out of here. Base plate, this is Griffin 2-7. We got him and we're coming home. Out.
Got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. Soap, take them out now. Soap, clear that tower, now.
Let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakayev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here. Because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Alive. right, you cut him off.
Copy that! So, go to the alley on the left!
This area is crawling with hostile forces, over. This area is crawling with hostile forces, over. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive. Target is moving again. There's a side alley to the left. They might let you cut him off. You're going the wrong way. Past the alley, turn around. Multiple hostiles on the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. I got movement on the rooftops. Hostiles on the second floor to your right. One guy behind the overturned door. On the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. I got movement on the rooftops. Hostiles on the second floor to your right. Yeah, you got them. Hostiles on the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. I got movement on the rooftops. Hostiles on the second floor to your right. One guy behind the overturned dumpster. Maybe he's coming your way. Alley on your left side. Hostiles moving across the parking lot towards the five-story building. Roger that. First floor's free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo, team. Do you have a visual on the target? Over.
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building.
Thank you.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Kill.
Briggs, 678-452-056.
Control clear. Proceed upstairs.
Yes,
this is the place. Get ready to breach.
Get real busy around here, sir. If I was you, I'd be my ass out here.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go. Everyone get clear.
So, do it.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Okay, we're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out.
Get that fence open.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
We got a problem here!
To get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are. Over.
Copy! Keep us posted! Out!
This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. Suggest you get them.
Out!
We're gonna need some more ground support, sir.
Already got it covered, Griggs.
Squad, hook up!
Team 2, repelling now. Bravo 6, two hides close and fast on your position. You gotta get out of sight.
Okay, we're in.
Southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, cover the exit in the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by, almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Gaz, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better. Cheeky
Status. Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plug the explosives. Go!
Forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. He can fight us first.
Get in the trucks! Let's go!
You heard the man! Move!
Primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence? Substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. And a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Bravo 6, what's the status of our helicopter, right?
Bravo 6,
the bird
has been delayed, ETA 15 minutes.
Not good enough,
Ice Crate.
Let's engage the 10.
Stop moving up on the left.
bridges is gonna hold. Move, move, move!
Be all right, my friend. Мы нашли здесь одного оставшегося в живых.
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
Today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia.
Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
We're going deep, and we're going hard.
Surely you can't be serious.
I'm serious, and don't call me Shirley.
Neutralized.